Even though we have to stay at home because of the coronavirus, in the next couple of days I'm going to walk in the big open world of the Hunter Classic. It's going to be peaceful. Let's enjoy nature again. I will be walking in gorgeous places. I'm going to walk in a mountainous area, a tropical area. I'm going to walk across a snowy area. I'm going to walk across some areas because I cannot walk across the whole map. That's a shame. I wish I could do that, but it's just not possible because some areas are just inaccessible. But some areas are accessible, and I'm going to show some of these areas. Of course, I'm going to show the biggest ones. This is the first area I'm going to show you. I will walk from here all the way to there. Yep, that's what I'm going to do in this video, and in the next videos I will show you more areas. I'm going to show you what happens when you go the wrong way. Look at this, you get a message. So you cannot go everywhere you want to go. Let's check out this beautiful area. Let's walk. Enjoy. Well, we're there. This is how big an area is in this game. I started over here. Couldn't walk a straight line because of the water over here. You cannot swim in this game. Now I'm over here. And, well, it was a beautiful walk, but it was also a little bit dangerous. That's why this bear tried to kill me over here. And he did it. Stupid animal. But anyway, this is how big it is. And I will show more areas in this game. You cannot go everywhere you want to go. There are just a few areas where you can hunt bears and other animals. Okay, I will show more maps in the next couple of videos. I hope you will watch them too. I see you there. This is Rubik is the Map. Goodbye.